Hallo, hallo, hallo. Today is September 17, 2020. As you all know, I have had major problems with closed captions of my videos. YouTube creates those closed captions automatically, and YouTube decides which language they will do the closed captions. And very often, they choose Dutch. Bizarre but true. And their Dutch is gross. It's garbled Dutch. So even if you could understand Dutch and read Dutch, you still wouldn't know, because their Dutch is gross. For my Indian viewers, and most of my viewers are from India, many do need closed captions. And so it's really terrible that a major fraction of the CCs are in Dutch. In fact, once I know and see that it is in Dutch, I delete the CCs, which I can do. One of my viewers in India, Akshay Gupta, has volunteered to write a CC file every time that YouTube chooses the Dutch language. This is an incredible offer, because writing a CC file is very, very time consuming. And this morning, when I woke up, I received Akshay's first CC file of the video for all of you who really want to know. The CC was in Dutch, it was terrible. But now, as of this morning, thanks to Akshay, it is in English. Thank you, Akshay. Thank you so much. And all my friends in the world, I have more than 680,000 subscribers. Akshay, all those friends in the world will now also be your friends for sure. Thank you, Akshay. Thank you, Akshay. Thank you so very, very, very much.